What's up, YouTube? Hey, I'm finally back with a new video after about a year and a half. I know that's a long time and I don't have any excuses to why I wasn't filming, but I am back and I'm planning on posting a video about every week or so. I'm gonna try to keep track of it because this is something that I really actually enjoy and I really wanna do. Yeah, so today I'm going to be filming a 2017 prom makeup look, and this is the look that I wore to my prom, and I don't know, I love it. It's really nice and simple, neutral colors, and then the gold just makes it pop even more, and you can honestly wear this with any color dress. It matches just about anything. But yeah, so if you want to see how I achieved this look, then please keep watching. First, I'm going to be taking my Olay Skin Lotion All Day Moisturizer, and it has SPF of 15, and that's really good for the summer and stuff. And I'm just going to be taking like this much and just putting that all over my face to moisturize it. I have really, really dry skin, and it makes my makeup like crusty, but that's why you gotta moisturize. So I'm just going to be rubbing that in all over my face. Next, I'm going to be taking this Wet n Wild face primer, and it looks like this. I don't know if you can actually see it, but whatever. Oh, by the way, I'm filming with my phone, so it's not the best quality, but it's better than nothing, right? And I'm just going to be taking like about this much. I don't need this much. I just accidentally came out, but I'm just gonna be putting that over my face. And this will make your foundation last a lot longer. I'm not gonna say all day because I doubt it makes it last all day, but makes it last longer. After that, I'm going to be taking Benefit's High Glam Highlighters Luminescent Complexion Enhancer, and I do this because if I put it on before my foundation, it makes my highlighter pop more, and you know, you always want your highlighter popping. And so I'm gonna be taking this, and it just looks like this, and then I'm gonna be putting that on my cheekbone where you're supposed to highlight my nose and my lip and my other cheekbone. So oh, and I'm doing it above my eyebrow. And I'm just gonna be rubbing that in with my finger because I feel like if I rub it in with like a sponge, it doesn't blend as well. So I like to use my finger. And see, it's already got the glow, you know. And my nose, of course. So long since I filmed a video. I'm so sorry, but I don't even have an excuse, honestly. Well, I mean, I didn't really have anything to edit videos on, so but for graduation, I got a new laptop from my grandparents, and so now I can actually edit my videos. I'm really, really excited about that, and I'm just so thankful that they got me that, honestly. Because if not, I'd honestly probably just have to use my phone. Because I really have been wanting to film videos lately. I don't know. I'm out of school, so like I'm really excited. Because I'm actually gonna have time to like film and stuff for you guys. If anyone's watching, I just get breakouts every once in a while. But I'm just gonna be putting that on them right now. And then I'm gonna be blending that in with my beauty blender.
The hopes of ever having something more concrete. It was all too incumbent.
Okay. So after I did that, I'm going to be taking my Revlon Colorstay makeup in the shade 150 Buff. And it looks like this. I used this in my last video. I don't know. I like this foundation. I need to get a new one because I feel like this one is not hydrating enough. So if y'all know of a really good foundation that hydrates your skin throughout the day, let me know down below because I would love to know. and I need it. So I'm gonna be taking just like two pumps and on the back of my hand, and then I'm gonna be applying that over my face. And I only like to put it on one side until, because I feel like it will dry up. I don't know, I'm weird. But I'm just gonna be dabbing that on my face.
Wouldn't take too long for another storm to hit me. Wouldn't take too long for another storm to push me away.
I'm just gonna talk about what I'm doing next year. So since I'm graduated, I'm going to, in August, I'm planning on going back to school, but I'm going to cosmetology. I'm gonna get my degree in that. And then I'm planning on, I'm just gonna work at a salon or something, I don't know. I'm really more into makeup than hair, but I mean, why not do both for the money, you know? After I put my foundation on, I'm gonna be taking the LA Girl Pro Conceal High Definition Concealer. And this is like the whitest shade. It is porcelain, of course, because I'm white as hell. And it just looks like this. I don't even know if this is, this probably isn't focusing, but whatever. And I'm going to be putting that under my eyes, T-zone, and any blemishes I have. So we can start that.
I'm alone. I hope to free myself from that angry sea. I the soul. The hopes of ever having something more concrete. It was all too incoherent. Wouldn't take too long for another storm to hit me.
Okay. After that, I'm going to use my Airspun Loose Face Powder in the color Translucent. And this is honestly a really, really, really good powder. I definitely recommend it. It's not, I'm sure it's not as good as the Laura Mercier, but I mean, when you're balling on a budget, you know, anything works. Okay, and it just looks like this. It's pretty loose and it comes in a lot, and it's really, really cheap. Like, it's such a good price for how much product you get and how good the product itself is. And so I'm gonna be taking my Rotex Naked Speed Blender. And I like to use different sponges because I feel like when I use the same sponge, it when I put my foundation on, like the next day from using it, it gets really like blotchy. I don't know, I'm just weird. And so, and you wanna make sure that like you don't have any crease. So before you put the powder on, blend it out, because if you put the powder on, it will keep your creases and you cannot get those out. So that's not good. Okay, so just make sure that you don't have any creases. Just blend them all out. And I'm gonna be putting about this much on, and then I'm not gonna be baking. I'm just gonna be putting this under my eyes so my foundation will stay all day. I'm gonna be putting it on my above my jawline just to make that more defined when I contour. My chin. And this is my problem area. Every time my smile lines, like throughout the day, they get really, really bad. And it's just a really big problem for me. So if y'all know anything that helps these smile lines, let me know, because I need that. Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna be using the Hoola Benefit Bronzer with this Real Techniques brush. It's like a fluffy little brush. And I'm gonna be contouring with that. And since it's prom, you're gonna want a pretty deep contour. So just make it as dark as you want. I'm gonna make mine pretty noticeable, just so you can like see it in pictures and stuff. Watch me here. This Hoola Benefit bronzer again, but I'm going to take this brush. It's like a, I don't know, I ordered it off Amazon, and it's like a, just a little fluffy brush. I'm gonna be contouring my nose with this. And I'm not gonna do like full on contour, I'm just like shading it actually, like right here on the sides and on the brims of my nose. So after I contour my nose, I'm going to be going in with my Revolution Vivid Baked Highlighter. And it's like the pink tone. It's in the covered Radiant Lights. And this is a really pretty highlighter. I really need to get a new one. I just have been lazy and I haven't gotten one yet. So, and then I'm going to be applying that with this huge fluffy brush. I got this out of this set. I don't know where, I barely have any of the other brushes left, but I got it out of there a while back. And then I'm going to be highlighting my cheekbones, my nose, my cupid's bow, chin, forehead, and the other side of my cheekbone. I'm gonna start on the eye makeup. Actually, I'm gonna do my eyebrows first, so I'm gonna do that real fast and then I'll get back to y'all. I'm planning on filming an eyebrow tutorial. It'll probably be in my next within 3 videos. I don't know. We'll see. Because I have some more ideas, but if y'all really, really, really want to see my eyebrow tutorial, then I will film that. It will probably be like, if y'all want to see it, then it will probably be a more recent video, but just let me know. Okay guys, so I just filled in my eyebrows, and now I'm going to get to the eyeshadow. So starting with the eyeshadow, I like to like do the base first or whatever. So I'm going to be starting with my, my LA Pro Conceal and Porcelain. And I'm just going to be putting this on my eyelids. And then I'll be blending that with my Beauty Blender. And make sure there are no creases. You do not want creases in your eyeshadow. And for prom, you should put, like, I would recommend... eye primer. I just don't have one with me at the moment. So then I'm going to be setting that with my Airspun translucent powder again. Make sure it's really set. You don't really don't want creases throughout the night, especially that prom girl. Okay, so after that I'm going to start on the eyeshadow. And for eyeshadow, I'm going to be doing like a half cut crease, like neutral colors, I guess you could say. And yeah, so I'm gonna be using the Morphe 35O palette, I think. I hope. And then I'm gonna be taking these brushes that I ordered off Amazon. And I'm gonna be taking this fluffy brush out of the set. And I'm going to start off with the color, this color right here, if you could see it. And I'm gonna be putting that, this is gonna be my transition color, and I'm putting that, I'm gonna start off putting that in the crease. And just make sure that you're really blending the eyeshadows in. Just start on the outer corner, and then I'm going to be blending inward to the inner corner. And just make it kind of, I want to, my goal is to make it more dark on the outer corner and the crease, so it will leave that open space for the glitter that I'm going to apply later. That I contoured my nose with, it looks like this, and I'm gonna be taking this darker shade right here, you see it, this one right here, and I'm gonna be really applying that on the outer corner. After that, I'm going to start the cut crease. So with the cut crease, this really, really helps me out. It's that I use LA Pro Conceal, and so I'm gonna squeeze a little out so I can get it started. And I'm just going to start in the inner corner and then go halfway where, like, kind of where the brown gets darker, I guess. And I'm gonna stop there. And you want to kind of make it high so you can actually be able to see the glitter. I mean, I have really small eyelids, so I'm going to make a bigger cut crease just so my eyes look bigger. Just so it doesn't get all over my eyes, I'm going to blend it out now. And I'm using this e.l.f. flathead brush. It looks like this. And I'm just going to be blending it. And I'm going to be taking my eyeshadow powder, dabbing that same brush in there, tapping it off, and setting this. And the cut crease doesn't have to be perfect because we're going to go back in with that fluffy smaller brush, and I'm going to be taking that transition shade, and I'm going to be mixing it with this one right down here, and I'm going back over with the cut crease with that. And blending it out so there's no harsh lines. And I'm gonna do the same thing to my other eye.
Thank you.
So, I ordered this off Amazon.
Yes,
I am obsessed with Amazon because they have so many things and you can get it for so much cheaper. But anyways, this is called Beauty Treats and it's glamour glitter, and it's in this gold color. It is really, really nice and pretty. And here's some, and it's really pigmented and it's so cheap. You get 6 colors and I don't even remember how much it was, but I know it was cheap or I wouldn't have bought it. I just pour a little into the cap that I'm going to be placing on my eye, and then to stick it I'm going to be using the NYX glitter primer, and it looks like this. You can see, I don't know if you can, but it looks like that. Yeah, I'm gonna be applying a small amount on my hand and then just about that much, and I'm going to be taking this brush, and it's a brush that I got at a brush set, and it's just like a flat brush, and I'm going to put the glitter primer on where I cut the crease, and then I'm going to put the glitter on my eyeball. I'm taking that and putting it on the brush, a pretty good amount because it's Prom, you would have to stay on, and I'm just going to be putting that where I cut the crease.
Get it on. This dream isn't feelings. We were reeling through the midnight streets, and I've never felt more alone. Feels so scary getting old.
And then I'm going to be dipping into the glitter and tapping excess off and then applying it. Shade I've been using this whole time, and I'm going this one, and I'm going to be mixing it with this, okay, and just blend that out. I'm going to be taking this dark shade right here and applying it under my waterline.
Lovers spit left on repeat. My mom and dad let me stay home.
Now I'm going to be applying the EM Cosmetics eyeliner. And I am doing a wing. If y'all want to see like a how I do my eyeliner video, then I will do that, or how I do my wing. I'm not the best, but I mean, I can do a wing, you know. I'm just not going to go into full detail in this video as of right now, so.
You spill all over me, lovers spill left on repeat. Mom and dad let me stay home, it drives you crazy getting old. You drink, you
okay, for Prom, I definitely recommend fake eyelashes, but I used all mine and I don't have any at the moment, so I'm just gonna be applying mascara, but definitely recommend falsies for prom. I'm gonna be using the CoverGirl Clump Crusher, and I've loved this mascara. It's so good. I definitely recommend it. If you, while you're applying your mascara, if you blink, it definitely lengthens your eyelashes. I cannot just like sit here and just put mascara on. I have to blink. It's just become a habit now, and my friend Hope told me that when I was like in sixth grade. Thank you, Hope, because I don't even know what I do.
Scary getting old. We can talk it so good. We can make it so divine. We can talk it good, how you wish it would be all the time. This dream is the feelings we were reeling through the midnight streets, and I've never felt more alone. Feels so scary getting old. This dream is the feelings we were reeling through.
My dog was barking. Look at her, she's so cute. I don't have lip liner right now, so I'm just gonna use lipstick, and I'm using the CarMax chapstick to like put a bait as a base, and then I'm going to be using the Maybelline Color Jolt in Never Bare. It looks like this, and this doesn't even match this makeup look. This is literally like the only color I have over here, so I'm going to use it. I don't know if I even should because it's so pink. But I really need something to help, so I recommend a darker color, but I'm using this for now. Okay, and you want your makeup to last throughout the night, so you want, I'm gonna be using this Fast and Fabulous by Hard Candy setting spray. This isn't mine, this is my friend Gracie's. She's gonna see this video and be like, she still has that? Yes, I do, and I'm sorry, so. And I'm just gonna be squirting this all over my face so my makeup will last throughout the night. Okay. And now I'm popping. Okay guys, that's the end of my video. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, give it a big thumbs up. And yeah. That is my prom 2017 makeup look, and I hope y'all liked it. And if y'all did, like and subscribe, and comment if you want to see any other videos down below. Yes. Bye guys.
This dream is
sweet. We're reeling through the midnight streets, and I've never felt more alone. It feels so scary getting old. We can talk it so good, we can make it so divine. We can talk it good, how you wish it would be all the time. This dream isn't feeling sweet, but real.